evaluate ourselves in this robot we built. We're going to evaluate how we did the cross-hatching and how we did the emotional. So, ask the questions.
Where is the emotion lines?
The emotion line is right here.
What emotion does that represent?
That represents happiness.
Okay, where are the cross hatchings?
The cross hatching is right here.
And what is the way of speaking in R's?
What do you say?
Wait.
And also, what do you think we could have done better on? What do you think we did really well on it?
I think we did really well on, like, base of it, body, and how we map, what the map could have been, how it takes.
So go right here.
And I liked how we played.
Okay, so I thought we could have done better than ours. I thought we could have made the neck more stable because it kind of shakes around.
Curvy, and then we try to add them together to make a cross hatching like that.
That's it, folks. Bye.